Bought a spaceship, now I'm a space cadet. Big white legend in my habitat. Aim right at stage like a laser tag. Fuck a wish, damn rich set. Smoke a lot of trees, need a weed plant. I did take my lean, where the lean at? Sleeping on these jeans, there's a beanbag. Got me going jeans, cause I'm cool rat.
Good morning, everyone, and welcome to the fourth edition of Greenwood High's annual cultural fest, Ignite, for the year 2021. I'm Seher.
And I am Aditi, and we will be your hosts for today's opening ceremony. The theme for this year's fest is outer space, one that is vastly explorable and limitless, much like its name.
This year's theme provides you, our participants, a podium to express your creativity, display your talents, and bring to you fresh, new ideas for you to ponder upon.
With students from all over Bangalore, Ignite offers a plethora of invigorating events. Last year's edition was a momentous success, and we are certain that this year will be just as, if not more so.
Over the course of the next 2 days, we will bear witness to comedic genius, artistic expression, and lightning quick wit. We simply cannot wait to spend the next 2 days with you guys and look forward to seeing what it is you have to offer.
Now, we would like to take this opportunity to call upon our respected principal, Mr. Aloysius DeMello, to help our fest take wing with some words of wisdom.
Good morning and welcome to the fourth edition of Ignite. I take this opportunity to thank all the principals of the schools who have registered their students for this school festival. I need to thank the committee which is responsible for having brought this together. Thank you, children, for everything that you do. As a school, we will support you. It's important that we participate in the fairness of the game and let the best teams win. Children, I exhort you to ignite yourself with Ignite 2021. With these words, I declare Ignite 2021 open.
Thank you, sir, for your kind words and for starting off the event on such a positive note.
To kick off the opening ceremony, we now have a stellar dance performance by the students of grade 11 from IB, guaranteed to rock you out of this world. Let's welcome Tesu, Nandini, Sampada, Devika, Pavitra, Abhisarika, Ananya, and Vani. Was truly breathtaking. We would now like to call our Cultural Secretary, Abhilasha Nagendra, to address everyone.
Good morning, everyone. The word ignite is derived from the Latin word ignis, that is to set on fire. True to its name, Ignite aims to kindle the spirit of sportsmanship and competition in all of you. Greenwood High International School presents to you the fourth edition of our annual cultural fest, Ignite. This year, we bring to you a wide range of cultural events, all based on the stellar theme of outer space. Greetings to one and all present here. My name is Abhilasha Nagendra, and I'm the Cultural Secretary of Greenwood High IBDB. The quiet of the pandemic isolated me from the hustle of the city where my very consciousness was rooted in. And as I had time innumerable in my hands, I stared listlessly unto the tranquil clouds of the sky, and only then did I realize the profundity of this world. The black of the night sky adorned with stars that twinkle with a little hope of glimmer. As I remain stranded on this planet, remind me that there is a world, that there is a universe that I have yet to explore. This microcosm of a planet is but too small for my ambitions. Like the ever-expanding space, so does my curiosity grow, so does my passion ignite, and so does my need to explore. Space, the very oddity that we have been enthralled with since the genesis of this universe, is slowly unraveling itself. As I live, breathe, and walk in the golden age of scientific and technological exploration, do I realize how lucky I am to see marvelous revelations announce themselves. This year's Ignite is a celebration of what we have achieved and what we will strive to achieve in the future. This year's Ignite is a race to space, so may the fastest, the highest, and the strongest succeed. As I invoke the Olympic motto, I also pay an ode to sportsmanship. Let us all embrace the spirit of sportsmanship, and above all, let us have fun during these 2 days. This year, we have stepped up our game. Students across the city have a chance to participate in competitions never seen before on a high school platform. Our move to an online platform has only resulted in a wide variety of events offered to participants. Ignite 2021 offers a spectrum of events which we hope you will enjoy to the fullest. The unknown awaits us. Let the cold, dark expanse of outer space blaze with the magnificence of the little fire of competition we ignite today. Thank you.
Thank you, Abhilasha, for that wonderful address. Moving on, we now present to you a song performed by the students of grade 11 from ISC.
Let's welcome to the stage Sanjana, Alia, Priyata, Lakshmi, Muskan, Ananya, Kriti, and Teresa. To you, and it's up to me. No one can say what we get to be. So why don't we rewrite the stars? Maybe the world could be ours tonight. Whoa, 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 brighter than a shooting star. Shine no matter where you can say what we get to be. So why don't we rewrite the stars? Maybe the world could be ours tonight. All I want is to fly with you. All I want is to fall.
So just give me all of you. Say that it's possible tonight.
That was absolutely enthralling. Now, as we come to the end of the opening ceremony, we hope you enjoy yourselves, make new friends, and return filled with knowledge on this theme. Goodbye and good luck.
Speed is the new currency of business. In the new digital economy, effective competition requires a balanced approach to deep digital transformation that drives direct business value. By combining frictionless technology delivery with deep industry expertise, Virtusa helps business move forward faster. We help our clients advance to their optimal business state and achieve quick and continuous return on their investments. And we accomplish this through our digital transformation studio approach. Our approach leverages a unique combination of tools, assets, and people to drive over 30% efficiency and speed in delivering digital transformation. As a global leader in digital engineering and transformational IT services, we empower our client relationships with speed at scale, our deep engineering history, business and industry focus, Digital Transformation Studio, and Talent Development Pipeline. Virtusa is an end-to-end provider delivering the full spectrum of technology services for our clients. We offer consulting and design services, digital engineering services, cloud services, and managed services. Through our industry focus, we optimize the value created at the intersection of business and technology. As a leading service provider, we have created extensive relationships with prominent technology organizations and have been recognized for our exceptional quality and digital engineering capabilities by many renowned industry analysts and awards organizations.